What's up? It's Kaylin Morelli here, and I just finished my At the Table experience with Murphy's Magic. You'll learn how to make a ring visually move from your hands to the spectator's hands, and you're left clean as a PK effect. You'll learn all the workings on a routine that I do every time I go out to like bars and clubs with a straw. And a lot of people, some people have been doing it just from trying to learn it and have learned it wrong. So I taught all the subtleties on that, some thoughts and work on passcode stuff with phones.
4563.
All right, 4563. Also got a very, very bold effect with keys and a ring that I believe is very strong, but it's very bold, and you'll want to go out and perform it. Can you just go ahead and put out one hand? Perfect. Hold on to it. Like that. And I'm going to take my ring off, like this. Now the idea is that the ring would then vanish from my hand and then reappear in your hand, like that.
That's great.
Sharpies, coins. Take the cap off the sharpie. Cool?
Yep.
Take the coin. Just give it a little tap. It vanishes underneath the cap. Now that'd be amazing, right?
Really good.
But if you look closely, like looking close, like, so you can actually trick some headphones. So you show it behind.
It's so good.
I went over some older effects that I still use and that I believe are really solid.
So you can see it's all the way around it.
That's it. Kaylin Morelli, see you there. Welcome to this Murphy's Magic At the Table experience. Why are you laughing? Check it out, or don't.
Try not to smile.